from his beauty of Taekwondo. It is a combination of movements and techniques performed in a certain direction with the imaginary partner. The Taekwondo poom is a unique. It can be practiced individually or with a group. At the dojang, at home, outdoors, in the office, the hotel room when you travel, and anywhere. It will keep you healthy and create inner peace. Without the poom, there can be no Taekwondo. The more you practice, the more you will love poom.
Poom Tae Geuk Sajan, Junbi. One, step left foot 90 degrees to the left, right back stance, double knife hand middle block. Two, step right foot forward, right front stance, right assisted spear hand thrust to the solar plexus. Three, pivot on the ball of the left foot 180 degrees to the right, left back stance, right double knife hand middle block. Four, step the left foot forward, left front stance, left assisted spear hand thrust to the solar plexus. Five, pivot on the ball of the right foot 90 degrees to the left, left front stance, right swallow form knife hand strike. 6A, right front kick. 6B, landing in a right front stance, left middle reverse punch. 7, left side kick, landing in a left front stance. 8A, then the right side kick. 8B, landing in a left back stance, right double knife hand middle block. 9, pivot on the ball of the right foot 270 degrees to the left. Right back stance, left outside middle block, palm down. 10A, right front kick. 10B, then return your right foot to the original place. Right back stance, right inside middle block. 11, pivot on both heels 180 degrees to the right. Left back stance, right outside middle block, palm down. 12A, left front kick. 12B, then return foot to the original place. Left back stance, left inside middle block. 13, pivot on the ball of the right foot 90 degrees to the left. Left front stance, right swallow form, knife hand strike. 14A, right front kick. 14B, landing in a right front stance, right back fist strike to the face. 15, pivot on the ball of the right foot 90 degrees to the left. Left walking stance, left inside middle block. 16, then middle reverse punch without stepping. 17, pivot on the ball of the left foot 180 degrees to the right. Right walking stance, right inside middle block. 18, then a left middle reverse punch without stepping. 19A, pivot on the ball of the right foot 90 degrees to the left, a left front stance, left inside middle block. 19B, then right middle reverse punch without stepping. 19C, and then a left middle punch without stepping. 20A, step right foot forward into a right front stance, right inside middle block. 20B, then the left middle reverse punch without stepping. 20C, and then a right middle punch without stepping. Yell. Barot. Pivot on the ball of the right foot 180 degrees to the left, ending in a ready stance. Attention, bow. Poom Tae Geuk Sajan, practical style. Junbi. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Bow rope. Attention. Bow. Poom say Tae Geuk Sajan, regular style. Junbi. Begin.
Thank you for practicing with me. And remember, practice makes a perfect. Poom say is the beauty of Taekwondo. I will see you next time.